took 3 wickets and your economy was pretty decent. How is the feeling overall?
Obviously, we won the game. So that is the most appropriate thing. You know, rather you are looking at your figures and all, but just playing for the win. And very obviously, I'm really happy about the way our guys played and obviously the way I played goal. I'm really happy and really impressed with the guys which they played.
You also bowled few overs in the first match, that was part of eventually. And then you bowled 4 overs today and you took 3 wickets. So how is the feeling bowling in this pitch, in these conditions to be precise?
Obviously, when you're coming to this kind of condition, you have to assess the condition first, you know. So with a new ball, you can get more. When you're bowling that going good line length areas, most of the time, you can get the benefits. Alright, rather bowling, trying many things. Alright, still if you can bowl that good areas, you can make impact to the batsman. Then that's what I realized in the first game.
How are you gelling up with the local players in the team?
They're happy with me. Alright, they're having nice time with me. I'm also having nice time with them and really happy the way they associate with me. And so things going very easy. When you are gelling with the team members and all right, things getting easy to go on.
How is the team in Malvin?
Very good. We have a good coach and we have a good senior players as well, Upul and Tamim. So they scored over 7,000 one day runs. They have plenty of experience. And boys are very keen to learn and always they are asking many things to improve in their game. And hopefully, the coaches and the owners and everyone, they created the great environment to perform, and so we all feel free.
Talking about learning, we've seen Durges Gupta, new player emerging. So how have you helped him in his development?
I just had a chat with him, alright. I just asked him to bowl he used to win, alright, he used to bowl. And I didn't ask him to do different thing, alright. The way he used to bowl us, and he just had a good game at the previous game, and he just he bowled really well and really impressed with him. And hopefully he will be a good asset in future for Nepalis.
Was the pitch for fast bowler like we saw skipper using Arif Singh ahead of proper spinners, or is there a different sort of plan with Arif Singh?
Obviously, yes, because you can see that you watch the game, and so most of the time we went with the fast bowlers, alright, because we analyze, and when the weather is supporting to the fast bowler, we should use fast bowlers, na? Because so as I spoke to you guys, so when you bowl in that good areas, still you can get a resistance with the wicket, so that's how we adapt to that and we use that.
How are the conditions different from that of Sri Lanka?
Obviously, when you're coming to this kind of conditions, its ball is moving, alright. When the sun is out, there is still ball is moving, but still you have to do that basics right, alright. So Sri Lanka obviously bit hot than this, and this is a nice place, and we can get feel that much more cold than here. Alright.
आज तपाईहरुको सपना साच्चै पूरा भयो
हो छोरी, अब हाम्रो सपना पूरा भयो। उच्च सोचको निर्माण सगरमाथा सिमेन्ट जुनी जुनीलाई।